morning, ma'am.
Good morning, ma'am.
ठीक सानी हम
ठीक सा
ओके ठीक उन्नो पड़ता है ठीक उन्नो पड़ता ओके how many glass of water do you drink today?
5 liter
हम
2 glass
5 liter
2 glass and which time do you brush your teeth every day?
बेन 4:30 बजे
8:30
6 a.m.
Okay, how is the situation of your note copies?
Very nice.
All subjects.
Nice, ma'am.
Very nice.
How many pages have you completed of note copies?
500.
Is it almost half?
No, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. Ali.
What is your favorite task? What is your favorite task that you love to do in this period, in this time at home? What is your favorite?
Kodai.
Handicraft.
Kodai.
Creative.
School auna.
Creative.
Others,
ma'am, school are get.
You can reply and you can mute again. Okay, if you do so, then the situation that means it will not be background disturbance. Okay. Other question also can I ask?
Okay, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Which is your favorite song? Which is your favorite sport? Favorite sport? Sport.
Football.
Cricket.
Football. Okay.
Badminton.
Badminton.
Subject. Only 3 seconds.
Badminton.
Okay. Thank you.
Repeat question.
Okay, next question. Which is your favorite dress?
Dress, football dress.
Oh yeah, jersey.
Yes, ma'am. Messi ko jersey number jersey.
So what is your favorite the best habit? Tell me. What is your good habit? Only one best of the best. You can unmute yourself, eh? I had given option, I think. Yes, very good habit. If you eat by sitting, then it will that means you can digest easily. All right. Now another question. What do you like best of the online class? Which thing do you like to do in online class?
Class bunk.
Okay, then why are you present then? Can you tell me a thing that you learned during this online? What is your best message that you have learned in this period? What do you learn? You can write in chat also, eh? You can write in chat also. Okay. By asking this question, so can we begin?
Yes,
can we begin,
ma'am?
Okay,
ma'am.
So, what have you done today morning? Tell me, today morning, what have you done before online class?
Today morning,
doing homework, ma'am.
I brushed my teeth.
Okay. Thank
doing
you.
Doing homework, making tea.
Tell in present perfect tense. What have you done?
Everything.
Write one sentence in and perfect tense, please. In the chat box, or if you want to speak, you are free. And send me message. Okay, my chat is disabled.
Yes, ma'am.
Can you write now?
No, ma'am.
No, ma'am.
Okay. So what have you done today? Please reply me, dear.
I have ma'am chat disabled.
Ma'am chat disabled.
Okay.
Disabled.
And send me private, send to everyone, then other your friends also can. Okay. You keep on replying there. I will share my screen. Okay. Okay. Today we will read about the use of present perfect tense while speaking or while writing. In which situation we use present perfect tense and what is the meaning of using present perfect tense? We will learn today. Okay. And what do you think? Can you tell present perfect tense in Nepali? Let's try. Purna. Purna. Purna Bartaman Kal. Okay. And do you know kun dhatu lagaera chai purna vartaman kal huncha nepali ma bhanus ta tyo pani sikyo bhane chai sajilo huncha ke bujhna lai Srishantle
eko ekaeki
yes eko eka eko ekaeki plus cha 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 chu chu chi chu no hai okay Samriddhi can you make a sentence nepali sentence in present perfect tense Good. Chirag, what have you eaten?
Morning, ma'am.
Good morning.
I am back.
Reply, please.
Ma'am.
Okay, ma'am. Thank you. Some of your friends are. Okay, Chirag, what have you done today morning? Tell me. Okay. So why do we use present perfect tense? Look at there and read. All of you can read.
Shows that the action is mentioned as finished, complete, or perfect, and the speaking of at the time of speaking.
Yes. When we say other people that I have done this. I have done this, we have done this, he has done this, she has done this, okay? So, it refers that the action has completed, right? The action is finished or it is complete or it is perfect. Perfect means what? Already completed, right? Perfect means here, best of the best one. Perfect meaning is complete, finished, okay? So, maile khana khayeko chu, if somebody says, what do you understand? Khana khayeko chu, bhaneko khaisakeko chu. Yes, Deepika?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So, can you make a sentence by using, use some sentence by using Sital Pandit. Sital Pandit le kavita lekheki chhin, maile bhane euta. Fer bhan haru.
Sital Pandit. किताब पढेको थियो
ओ माय गॉड किताब पढेको थियो पढेको थियो यु हैव नॉट लर्नड द अदर आर्थी दैट रीता मैम टॉट यू फ्यू वीक्स अगो पढेको थियो हां विथ फीमेल पढेकी थी थी भन्नेबित्तिकै पास्ट टेंस इट रिफर्स पास्ट टेंस
पढेकी थी
यस यस Yes, for the kitchen. Okay.
Purnago, bhat pakeko.
Hamro vidyarthiko gharma khana pakeko chha. Hai, pakeko chha means already completed. Sorry, already finished. Pakeko chha, khana baki chha. Hai, mero jastai.
Hi, sir.
Bhoklago.
Okay. Bhoklago. That means Prajwal lai bhok lageko chha.
Ma'am, ma garako haina bhoklago bhanera. Male khaisake.
Okay. Prajwal le malai bhok lagyo bhaneko chaina okay Prajwal has not said. Okay, anything. Okay, la. That's fine. Now, do you get something? What is the structure then? Can you say the structure, formula, sutra of present perfect tense? Subject plus object. Okay, and can you say which subject takes has and which subject takes have? Do you know?
I, we, you, they take have.
Okay, simple, continuous. Okay, Rahul Pokhrel, nice reply, Rahul. So he has done something there. That's nice, eh? Thank you, Rahul. Okay, la. Has a plus be third, eh? And yeah, I, we, you, they takes have, right? Or a plural, yeah, plural yeah, nouns yeah, take yeah, va, bob, yeah, sorry, bob, yeah, that means have. One singular noun takes has, but I is in option. That means I as a singular noun, it takes have. This is a simple thing you have already learned. So what are the time adverbials? So with which we use present perfect tense? Tell me. What are the time adverbials?
Already, yet, just, now, recently, so far, by now, this morning, week, month, year, etc.
Okay. So I request to all of you to write one sentence in chat by using this. Already, yet, just, by using this one time adverbial. All of you, choose one time adverbial and type here one sentence. So here is similarly, you can see the example A number. You can write in the chat also. Gil Sara has already completed task. Dipsana has not done her work yet. Right? Maile khana khayeko chaina pani bhanna sakyo hai, khayeko chu gareko chu bhanne matra haina. We can express sentences in negative form also. Okay? La. Write in chat all of you. Or you can speak. With the time adverbial such as already, yet, you think I'll yet, I
have already written homework.
I have already brushed my teeth.
Yeah.
I have already eaten my food.
Good. Type one on the banda, bolna nahi sajilo, okay?
Yes, ma'am.
About just in my case, I have gone school recently.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes, please.
Ma'am, may I go to toilet?
No. Okay, no, may I go to toilet? So, okay, change this sentence into, okay, suppose his name is Rahul. Okay, Rahul and wants to go toilet. So, make it, change it into present perfect, all of you.
Speak.
Not in Nepali, in English, you. I have never seen Mount Everest. Good. I Asutos, nice activation. I have not taken food yet. Yes, same pins, Dipendra. I have already completed my work. Today is my second day exam, online exam. Oh yeah. From
today.
Thank you. I already accepted all my best of luck. Okay. I have already completed my work. I have just taken my breakfast. Good. Speak in English. Hey, if I am using English here, who is there? So, over intense, over excited. Neither. They have eaten their breakfast. Have not eaten their breakfast yet. Okay, Stavana, good. Saroj, I have just eaten. Okay, nice. Thank you very much. This is very, very active participation. Neither. Okay, now if somebody asks you what is the formula of present perfect tense, can you say?
Yes, ma'am.
Can you teach to others?
Yes, ma'am.
Can you teach to your grandparents?
Yes, ma'am.
If they already know, no need to teach. Okay, they will ask more questions. If they do not know, just you have to teach. Samanya, sorry, Puna Bartaman Kal or present perfect tense. So what does it mean? You can teach to your grandfather, right? Timle chai aafno younger brother sister lai sikauna sakyo bhane ani chai athaba aru koi third person lai sikauna sakyo bhane, that I believe you have learned, right? Timle jaba samma aru lai sikauna sakdaino aru lai tyo topic ko barema kehi bhanna sakdaino, then you have not learned bhanne bujhincha. Okay, होइन तिमीहरू चोरहरू हो नि त होइन चोरहरू हो भनेर नेपाली तामाङले भन्दै हुन्थ्यो बिकज वी स्टिल द इन्स्ट्रक्सन फ्रॉम अदर Now, okay, thank you. Now, B number, look at the B number, yeah?
To show the result of
the recent action. Yeah, read in Nepali also.
काम सकिएको समापन भइसकेको तर त्यसको नतिजा बाँकी छ भने.
Okay, so look at the B number example once.
Rama has cut her finger.
Okay. So here is the connection of present perfect with present continuous. Okay. Because look at here. Deepsa has cut her finger. And then in what is in the coast? It's bleeding now. That means what? She has cut the finger means already she has already cut. Okay. But what is the result? It's bleeding now. Still now, it is still bleeding. Haida. So, kaam chai sakisakeko cha, but natija is still there. Okay. Natija, when you cut finger, so it bleeds. That is the result. Right. So, similarly, can you make same type of example? Can you say?
I have got my finger. It's
okay. Bleeding. Other example also try, please. Okay. So who has just who has spoken there? Did you notice? It's nice to do joke or let's say make other people laugh sometimes because we all people want to laugh, right? Yeah. एकदम हाँस्न चाहन्छौँ नि त हामी त कसैले जोक बनिदियोस् कसैले कविता बनिदियोस् कसैले एकदम फन इन्भाइरोमेन्ट क्रिएट गरोस् बट डोन्ट स्पिक अननेसेसरी थिङ्स है हियर आर अल आवर डियर स्टुडेन्ट्स होइन अब सबैजना चाहिँ हाम्रो मेरो विद्यार्थी मात्रै छन् पनि भन्दिनँ अननेसेसरी कति आउट मान्छेहरू पनि इन्ट्री गरेको हुनसक्छ सो दिस इज भेरी सेन्सिटिभ एरिया सो यु While speaking, don't use all the extra words or unnecessary things. See, it's my very humble request to all. Those who is intentionally entered here to disturb us. Okay? La. Mali chat hai. Dechhu hai ta. Oh, nice. Bipu has hurt herself. She is crying now. Good. Sagun. La. Hurt herself. Bani ko. Aapu pani chita dukhane huncha ta. Kasaile? Herself? It has rained a lot this year. Good. Saroj. Good. फेक नेम राखेर आएकोमा रिमुभ गरिदिनु न या द्याट्स माई सजेसन मयम आई हेभ मेड हुन्छ है त्यहाँ हेर्नुहोस् त एन्जिला आई हेभ मेड बिग मिस्टेक रिसेन्टली आइ एम स्टिल रिग्रेटिङ नाइस यस्तो गल्ती नगर्नु होला है त कुक फुड एन्ड टेकिङ नाउ अरे यो चाहिँ कुन टेन्स रहेछ हौ कुक फुड एन्ड टेकिङ नाउ ए राम राम इज अल्सो दियर राम कुक्ड भनेपछि त सिम्पल पास्टतिर गइहाल्यो नि त ठाकुरजी Okay. So thank you for the nice music. The music has played in the background. That's why I have muted all of you. Right? Sorry, hai ta timiharu kati majale yaha garira thiyo. No worry. I will unmute just. Sorry. Ma allow gardina hai ta timiharu lai.
Afai bata dinchu allow.
Okay. Nice. I'm looking your chat box also. So that's fine. That's why do you understand this B number? In which situation do we use present perfect tense? Asutosh, please speak. Asutosh, do you understand B number?
No, ma'am.
Okay. If something, if you have done something, if you have completed something. And that action has given but the result of that action is still there. Then in that situation, we use B number. Sorry, we use present perfect tense. Okay. Just like kunai kaam gareko cha, aba just in Nepali, if I have to say, aba kahile huncha ni ta, kahile ke huncha bhandakheri chai, kunai kaam garincha, ani aile samma pani tesko chai result aira huncha bhanneko matlab ke huncha bhandakheri, I have भन्नुहोस् त एउटा कुनै एक्जाम्पल जस्तै के हुन सक्छ भन्दाखेरि चाहिँ जस्तै कुनै काम मिस्टेक यहाँ साथीहरूले लेखेको थियो नि अघि जस्तै आई हेभ डन दिस आई एम स्टिल रिग्रेटिङ भने हुन्छ होइन सो अब जस्तै के हुन्छ भन्दाखेरि आई हेभ प्रमिज माई फ्रेन्ड्स टु कल आई एम स्टिल स्पिकिङ भन्ने हुन्छ होइन साथीलाई प्रमिज गरेको थियो कल गर्नलाई अनि आई एम स्टिल स्पिकिङ भन्न सकिन्छ सो इन दिस सिचुएसन वी युज ओके केही प्रब्लम छ आफै अनम्युट गर्ने अप्सन छ कि छैन तपाईँहरूलाई भन्नुहोस् त छैन होला सायद ओके रिड सी नम्बर नाउ With the verbs like be, have, know, possess, live, etc. plus period of time plus, or since plus sorry point of time. तिमीलाई period of time र point of time को थाहा छ? Period of time भनेको के हो? If I say January, if I say now September, if I say September, is it period a period or point of time? Suppose if I say 1 month and suppose I say September, which is period of time and which is point of time?
September is period of time.
1 month if I say that is period, right? And if I say January or if I say September, that is period.
Point of time.
Okay? So to refer to for period of time, we use for, preposition for, right? And to refer point of time, suppose if I say 2077, that is point of time or period of time?
Point of time.
Point of time. If I say 1 year or a year, if I say a year, what is that?
Period of time.
Period of time.
Okay. If I say Monday?
Point of time.
Point of time. If I say a week?
Period of time.
2 weeks? Okay. Period of time. If I say decades,
point of time. Period of time.
Good. Now, that's why with the period of time and with the point of time, so if the verbs are like have, know, possess, these verbs are there, so we use present perfect tense. And look at the scene number example. Have you known each other for long? For long means what year? For long means period. Right? And she has known. Suppose you can say Sneha has known Neetu for 2 years. We can say like that, right? Or you can write. You can say, okay. You can say Deepika. Deepika have not returned. Haven't done her work since Monday. Right? Monday. You can keep any time going as in since Monday. Panna sakyo, right? In this way. We use present perfect tense. Look, तिमीहरु for point plus sorry for plus period of time र since plus point of time जनाउने केही सेन्टेन्सहरु लेख्नुस् त यहाँ च्याटमा हेरौ मैले यो रेकर्डिङ गरिरहा छु तपाईहरुको सो व्हाट यू ह्याव रिटन इन द च्याट दैट आल्सो विल बी सेभ है मैले सेभ गरिरहा हुन्छु यो मसँग सबै रेकर्ड हुन्छ एन्ड देन इफ आई हेभ टु इभ्यालुएट यु अब पछि चाहिँ के भनेको छ नेपाल सरकारले अनलाइन क्लासको पनि इभ्यालुएसन गर्ने भनेको छ यो सो दिस पार्टिसिपेसन एभ्रिथिङ विल बी जस्ट वास्ट सो इफ यु एक्टिभली पार्टिसिपेट दियर यो च्याट पनि सेभ हुन्छ हेर्नुहोस् सबै रेकर्डमा बसिरहेको हुन्छ मसँग सबै च्याट बक्सहरू पनि सेभ छ पहिलेदेखिको है सो अब अनम्युट गरिदियो भने तिमीहरू फेरि गाना बजाउन थालिहाल्छौ वी डोन्ट ह्याभ मच टाइम है धेरै टाइम छैन अब Now it's almost complete. Also, thori sab. Unmute kar dinu banu bacha hai Sitalle. Lekhnus to chat man lekhnus.
Chat is not there.
Okay. So ab thikai chha yes agi badhau agadi badhau hai ta. Okay, read number D. Showing long duration of time with for plus period of time and since plus point of time. Look at D number example. I have lived in Biratnagar since I have lived in Unjai Dhanedi. I have lived in Biratnagar since 2065. Mata 65 dekhi hoina ma kahile dekhi baseko thaha cha ma chai 73 dekhi baseko. I have lived in Biratnagar since 2073. Okay. कहिले किनेको हो नि यो कलर विच डे हेभ यु बट दिस कलर तिमीहरू त खालि मलाई दुःख मात्रै दिन्छौ यार ओके रिड नम्बर ई है ई नम्बर पढ्दै गर्नुहोस् तपाईँहरू एक्जाम्पल पनि पढ्नु होला म यो एनोटेसन हटाउँछु टाइम लाग्छ सेन्टेन्स फलोड बाई सिन्स प्लस सिम्पल पास्ट लुक एट हियर ई नम्बर आई हेभ नट स्पोकन टु हिम सिन्स वी क्वारल मैले झगडा गरेदेखि त्योसँग अहिलेसम्म पनि म बोलेको छैन भन्ने जनाउँदाखेरि चाहिँ के गर्यो we use simple sorry present perfect tense I have not spoken to him since we quarreled I have not met my friend since we departed haina departed you can say last month haina last dekhi 6 mahina dekhi bheta chaina bhanna bhayo sathi lai ta right so in this way since plus simple past tense cha aba pachadi bhane agadi ke huncha present perfect tense similar simply okay next one is f number with superlative degree look at here superlative degree bhayeko bakya present perfect ma lekhincha f number look at you are the best player I have ever met you are the best girl I have ever met or I have ever seen haina kasile bhanna sakchha ta timilai you are the best student I have ever seen haina tesari bhanna sakyo सो सिम्पल पास्ट भन्दा के भन्छ कुनै कुनै सेन्टेन्सको पछाडि सिम्पल पास्टले फलो गरेछ भने अर विथ सुपरलेटिभ डिग्री होइन वी युज प्रेजेन्ट पर्फेक्ट टेन्स ओके सो नम्बर जी अर्डिनल नम्बर भनेर चाहिँ हेर्नुहोस् त फर्स्ट सेकेन्ड थर्ड यस्तोसँग कुनै सेन्टेन्स आएको छ भने चाहिँ वी क्यान युज प्रेजेन्ट पर्फेक्ट टेन्स सपोज एक्जाम्पल पढ्नुहोस् त
It is
the first time I have traveled UK. अब मैले त यो पनि पाएको छैन तिमीले पनि पाएको छैन होला गएको छौ UK? This is the first time I have experienced taking online class चाहिँ तिमीहरूको रियालिटी हो होइन ल सो सिमिलरली मे अरू बनाउनुहोस् त त्यस्तै जस्तै इट इज द फर्स्ट टाइम सो अर्डिनल नम्बरहरू युज गरेर बनाउनुहोस् त ल नट ओन्ली फर्स्ट टाइम भन्नु फर्स्ट माई टाइम मात्रै होइन अरू अरू पनि भन्न सक्छ तिमीहरूले जस्तै दिस इज द सेकेन्ड टाइम आई हेभ भिजिटेड मैले दुईचोटि भिजिट गरेँ काठमाडौँ है सो दिस इज द फिफ्थ टाइम आई हेभ भिजिटेड काठमाडौँ भन्न सक्छ तिमीहरूले ओके एन्ड देन एर हेबिचुअल एक्सन लास्टमा के छ हेबिचुअल एक्सन हेबिचुअल एक्सन विथ हेबिचुअल एक्सन वी युज सिम्पल प्रेजेन्ट टेन्स चल्छ होइन जस्तै धनबहादुर स्मोक्स स्मोक सिगरेट होइन जस्तै ब्याड हेबिट छ नि त उसको त हेबिचुअल भयो जस्तै आशुतोष बहादुर ड्रिङ्क्स फाइभ ग्लास अफ वाटर एभ्री डे होइन पाँच ग्लास मात्रै खान्छ कि कति खान्छ ओके सो विथ हेबिचुअल एक्सन वी अल्सो क्यान युज प्रेजेन्ट पर्फेक्ट टेन्स है दिस इज द लास्ट वान है दिस इज द लास्ट वान फर टुडे होइन अब कतिलाई भोग लागिसक्यो होला I have worn glasses since 2064 years. Ashutosh lai question sodhe, Samriddhi lai sodhe. How long have you been wearing this beautiful chasma?
5 years.
Okay. Aba yesari chai hami banauna sakchau. Habitual action, jastai habitual action ko lagi pani I have worn glasses since 2064 years bhanecha hai. Jastai aru ke huna sakcha habitual action ko barema? I have started doing yoga. I have started doing yoga for aba since September bhayo October sorry August bhanna sakethyo timile haina so esari chai hami ke garchau bhanda kheri simple sorry present perfect tense ko use garchau hai ta okay this exercise I will send you in messenger also and in next class we will only discuss about exercise right we will discuss about the exercise of use of I will bring some of the exercise related to simple present tense present continuous tense and present perfect tense and I'll give you the time we will do grammar quiz okay ठिक छ अब अलो गर्छु है त तिमीहरूले बोलेनौ भने मलाई त यस्तो बोर लागिहाल्छ के पढाउनलाई ओके अब टाइम पनि भयो होला नो वरी बट आई हैव टू से समथिंग आई वेट नाउ आई एम कोस्ट आई थिंक यो अप्सन नै छैन पोखर या कोस्ट इज देयर पोखरा स्कूल अफिसियल इज होस्ट देयर है आई थिंक सागर सर अर समबडी इज देयर ओके ल एन्ड can you tell me in which situation we can use a present perfect tense some of you Remember and say some examples. The last final one. Hey, Saraswati, can you speak? Sushmita, can you speak? Dipendra Mandal, Deepak Mandal. Lasital, Sital, speak.
When the action is completed.
Yeah, to refer to the action which is completed. For example, can you give me one example?
She has already played a lot.
Yes, yes. Thank you. Now, anybody others from boy side, keta, le pani bolnu paryo. Identity loss huncha natra bhane online class ma. Okay, speak. Anybody? La, who want to save identity? La, Dipendra Thakur wants to save boy. That means
we can also use for showing long time duration.
Yes. For example, Sushmita.
I have lived here since 1980,
1970. Oi, 1980? 1980 ma ta ma janmeke dina, ma
1992
ma janmeko. Okay. That's fine, Sushmita. You are a very good girl, I know. All of my students, so many students are very good, right? Sabbai jana matra bachako chha mero class. Okay. So bye saying so thank you this much for today and I request to all to do the exercise from practice book grammar book that you have okay
bye
and alchi ko ausadhi chaina hera hai alchi gardaina jale note banaudaina tela maile kehi bhanna sakdina yahi bata namaskar gare maile alchi haru lai and those who have maintained note no worry we all teachers will respect your hard work respect your diligent and whenever we meet in physical class everything will be graded everything will be and everything will be marked okay that's why keep on making your notes keep on updating yourself keep on updating your study and this is all for today thank you bye
take care
bye ma'am thank you ma'am namaskar okay thank you everyone